of the women's shot put from Germany with a throw of 20.37. Christina Schwanitz, tell us about your competition.
Yeah, the competition was really hard because I was here in May this year and I throw 20.77 and everybody come to me and say, do this again. And that's not easy.
Gong from China put up a very good fight. She was only seven centimeters behind you.
Yes. Yeah.
Was it? Did you feel the heat out there with the competition?
Yeah. After the third attempt, it was easier for me because she was behind. No, I was behind her, and that's easier because she can. She must throw, and I can throw again. That's better for me.
It was a fantastic competition. You were second in the 2013 World Championships in Moscow and now first. How does that feel?
Yeah, that's great. This is, I love the world and I love my country and it's all times great.
Would you like to say a message to your family at home in Germany?
I phoned with my husband in the next 20 minutes, I hope so. And then, I don't know.
What about on TV, a message in German to your fans?
Ich liebe dich und viele liebe Grüße und danke schön fürs Daumen drücken.
Congratulations.
Thank you. Yeah.